Okay, so this is the floor press with a foam roller. Why do we use this? So we get a little more range of motion on the elbows, all right? So, same as the normal floor press, except I'm gonna put my butt on the foam roller and my head on the foam roller. You have to be a bit careful. In this case, I would put my knees up for support because you can move a bit on this. So please be careful. And grab the dumbbells on the ground as so. Lift them up into place, and it's exactly as the floor press, except you have more range of motion. My elbows are touching the ground, it's perfect. When you finish, have your elbows down and let the weights come down. Have fun with it.